160. Note 2. The particular examination of conscience after dinner and after supper will be made upon the faults and negligences with regard to the exercises of the day and on the additional directions. The same will be observed on the subsequent days.